Welcome! In this video, we just want to give you a quick look at the latest Flixier update, which brings a lot of quality of life improvements to the timeline. To see what we're talking about, go ahead and open up the Tracks menu by clicking on this button right here. You'll notice each track now has a little handle that you can drag around with the left mouse button, making it easier to rearrange tracks and move them around from one group to the next. We've also added a new mute button that allows you to silence the entire track with one click. Creating new tracks and groups has also gotten a lot easier. Just click on the Add button and select which one you want to create. If you want to learn more about working with tracks and groups, make sure to check out our video on the subject by clicking on the teaser card up here. We hope you enjoy these improvements. The update is live right now, so feel free to go over to Flixier.com and try it out for yourself. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, then please consider giving it a like. If you want to see more videos like this and stay up to date on the latest Flixier features, subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook and Twitter.